better half, my saving grace. You make me who I wanna be.
Channel. I actually just finished filming, which is kind of funny. I usually film my intros first, but there were so many things that I had to show you guys in this video. I just knew that I had to get through it all. But I'm so excited to share with you guys everything from this week. My mom was in town, so she came with a ton of things for the girls. Also, I went shopping, got a lot of the big purchases done that we've been dying to get, like our stroller, car seats, and everything like that. So I'm going to show you all the practical things that we got, and then also all the fun decor goodies that we got for the nursery. So really excited about that, and I'm also really excited because in today's vlog, I've never done this before yet on the vlog channel, but I'm actually collaborating with another YouTuber, so Madison Miller. And it's been really, really exciting, you guys, because we've actually been talking every day, pretty much every day, about our pregnancy, because we're actually only, I think, 3 or 4 weeks apart. And she's having a baby girl as well, which is so exciting. So we both have been shopping like crazy. And I know she just went to Nordstrom's for like the early access Nordstrom sale. Make sure to go watch her video. And I'm about to do that as well because I can't wait to see what she got. But I've been following her for so long now in her channel, and I absolutely adore her and her videos. And you guys probably know her because I have a brush set under her as well. But she's one of my favorites, and I just really love how genuine and real she is. So if you guys are not yet subscribed, make sure to do that. Also, follow her on Instagram as well. I know I just posted a photo of my baby bump, but she's always posting photos of her baby bump too and giving you guys full updates, so she's really awesome. And I'm just really excited to collaborate with her, you guys. So yeah, I just wanted to firstly start off by saying that. And also, it is like 11 at night right now, you guys. We just got back from a dinner, so I'm pretty tired, so excuse me for just kind of taking things slow in this vlog. But I'm wearing my little dress right here. The girls say hello. So this first bag right here, this is actually from HomeSense. This one. And I got quite a bit of stuff actually from HomeSense. I went there today with my mom, and I just wanted to show you guys these pillows first because they're my favorite.
And I think my mom actually spotted one of these, then I saw the other one and I had to get both. So these are from a brand called Queen West, and I've bought in other stuff. I think their little table that we have in the nursery right now is from there. So that's the name of the brand, and this is the pillow right here. So it's a unicorn, it's so cute. And I loved how it had like the gold, it had the lashes and the light pink. Just thought that was so cute. And then the other one is this one right here, which totally suits twins. It's two unicorns. And I just thought this would be so perfect for the nursery. I loved how it had the gray in there too, and like the light blue, the teal, and it's got the gold. So this is the same brand. And then the back of it is the light pink. I actually asked you guys on my Insta stories on which lamp you guys liked more. I'm pretty sure the last time I looked that it was the one that I got. Okay, so the next one that I have here. So this is a set of two folding storage bins, and these are perfect for the closet, you guys, if you're trying to hide like toys or just like small little items. I thought these would be perfect. So these were $12.99 for two, so I got two of them in here. And I think I have two other ones that I have, which will be perfect because they'll fit inside the top of the closet. So I've been looking for ones like that, and that's like the perfect color, shade of pink as well. I already know what this is. This is the first thing that I saw, you guys, and I loved it. It was really cute. So this is the coin bank, and it's a seashell right here. And they only had one, but since I'm doing a decor wall, I don't have to get two of everything for that. I just thought I'd make it all cute on there, and I'll show you guys obviously in the nursery tour once I get that up for you guys. But this was $14.99. I've had so many people ask me when it's gonna be up. It's not finished yet, but I should have it done quite soon, so it's coming, it's coming. But this is probably gonna be like the last baby girl haul I'm thinking before they get here, which it's kind of more special because obviously I had my mom here to help me pick out all these items, and she also got so many things that I'll be showing you guys. Now, I did a twin baby girl haul and you guys loved seeing that one, so this is kind of like a second episode to that, which I'm really excited about. Okay, so I've got two big bags right here, you guys, like two huge bags. I actually stopped at a baby boutique, and it's just somewhere that I kind of shop here locally, and I love it because they have everything. It's where we got our strollers, we got our car seats there, and they always bring in new stuff and just like the cutest things. So of course I got very practical stuff. This was like a very practical, just things that we need that we didn't have yet, our big purchases. Like we had our stroller picked out, and we bought a stroller, we got the car seats, bassinets, all the things that we wanted to get off our list checked off. But I did want to show you everything else that I got. My mom did help me pick out some of these things. So first thing right here I got is the Living Textiles baby change pad cover. But yeah, this I just thought would be really nice since the change pad is just pretty plain. I thought this would be nice and put on top. And then I'm dropping everything right now, by the way, guys. I don't know if I can open these right now. Actually, they're in something, but I just got these little like toys right here. They're little bunnies, and they come in really cute packaging. So I got two of them. So I'll obviously show you guys in this vlog what stroller we got, and tell you guys. So we got the Upa Baby Vista stroller, and that one is like really amazing for twins. And we actually had to get adapters for it. So we got the lower one and the higher one for when we want to actually put the car seats on there, or the bassinets, or once they get older, different seats. So it's just really nice that you can switch it all very easily. And that's what they look like right there. So I had to buy these separate pieces. But just to show you guys like what I'm talking about, it shows you photos on the back here. So put, if you have twins, two car seats, two bassinets, and it makes traveling so much better and simpler. So I was so happy to pick this up. And I mean, Upa Baby is definitely expensive, but it's so worth it, you guys. Like all my friends that have babies, they were like, you have to get it. It's just such a good company, and they have a really good customer service. Quick customer service, like if something breaks or isn't working, they'll send you a replacement right away. And then right here, Ergo Baby Comfort. And I actually didn't even think to get one of these until the owner of the store was like, I should definitely get one. This is the baby carrier, and this is the light blue one. So I actually got a light blue one. This is gonna be Ryan's. And then I got a Hello Kitty one, and it's so cute. It's actually a limited edition one, and they didn't have it in the store, so they had to order it in for me. So I'll show you guys that once it comes in. I think she said next week. But she said this was a must have. And this one I bought was a little more, I think it was $250 because it's 360, so you can actually face the baby forward or the other way as well. And she just said this was the best one. Look like it has so much support and it's safe. All the information on here, but yeah, really, really happy that I got this. And it's kind of nice to talk to someone in the store. Like, she has four kids, so I'm sure she knows what she's talking about. And just to kind of be able to like refer me to product lines that work well, because there's so many, like it's kind of overwhelming. I even had to ask her about like baby bottles because I didn't know which ones to get. She recommended these ones right here. So I wanted to show you guys these ones. The Soft Hygienic Silicone Baby Bottles by Tomokomo, I think that's what it's called, or Komotomo. but these are the light pink ones, and she showed me actually, she opened them up and said why they were like better than other ones, but it like pretty much replicates the woman's breast. So it's really easy for them to adjust to using a bottle because it like actually is the texture, like it feels like a boob, right? So that's what it looks like there. So she was showing that to me. This is the pink one that I got, and it came with two bottles, which is perfect. So, and I like how mini they are too. They're just really, really nice. So I got two of these and they were $38.99. Right here, I actually got a nail trimmer and she said this one was really good. So it's called Zoli Busby. This looks like a little gadget. And yeah, it says safe and gentle for infant, for toddlers, 0 to 2, protects baby's delicate skin, easy and efficient to use. I got is actually, oh no, one thing underneath that. So this right here is the Starlight. So you guys know I got the clouds and I actually have them right in the back in my beauty room, but obviously that's going to go in the nursery. But I ended up getting them the pink star. So this one right here, and these are just so cute for decor. I really, really like them, and they light up as well. So you can light them up in the room. So these were $20 right here. Cute and fun for the nursery. And then last thing I got here, this is actually my first twin book, you guys. And I saw this and I had to get it. Little Miss Twins. I thought it was so cute, and they don't have any twin books yet. They're actually really hard to find twin books, so I was so happy I could pick this up, and it's just something that they can keep. And then last thing here, this is actually from a local company, Bellamore, I think it's called. Bellamore. So my mom actually bought these, you guys, and they're so beautiful. Right here, so they're made locally, and they're both different. So I wanted to get ones. We both agreed, we were like, we should get ones that are different for the crib. So these, my friend was actually saying that she uses them for her newborn and puts them around their feet, because then they're not able to like lift them up or anything like that, but it's just like enough to keep them warm. So they look so cozy. They were $70 each, which isn't too bad of a price, and they're quite big as well. They can definitely fit into the crib. Pattern is just so unique and different. Like, you can't find this, you know, at you can't find something unique and different like this. And I just loved how this one obviously has different shades of pink, and this is like the same as my room color, also like my favorite shade of pink. And then this is the first one we saw actually, which was the floral print, which this one's gorgeous, you guys. Like, it just reminds me of spring colors, so it's just very floral, very fun, and I can't wait to get these in their cribs. It's just gonna look so cute. And if you guys were wondering what color cribs I got, I'm sure a lot of people are assuming pink, but I got white cribs, of course, because there's a lot of pink going on. But yeah, a lot of their furniture, almost all their furniture, like the wardrobes that we got, the dressers we got, are all white. Same with the cribs. So all the accent pieces and little decor pieces will be white, and then also features of other colors that I plan on doing, but you guys will see soon. I don't want to give away too much. Okay. Yeah, what the heck, this is what grandmas do. But I just want to show you guys all the cute outfits she found. Most of them she told me she got from the Disney store, HomeSense, and a boutique by her place, which she just moved, and there's a baby boutique underneath her condo. Like, are you serious? She's gonna be going crazy. But I'll just show you guys really quickly. Oh, that is actually the time right now, you guys. This mama has to go to bed soon. So we actually just got back from a dinner as well. We went with two friends. They actually just had a newborn, and it was like the second time they've been away from the newborn. So we just got to catch up with them, which was really nice. And I just was like, I really want to film this. And since I got somewhat dolled up today, I did my makeup. And I thought I would film in the beauty room since we just finished the renos, and you guys can kind of see some of the wainscoting in the back. Anyways, I'm going to go on with this little haul. Petite Lem, And how cute is this? Newborn outfits, baby pink, of course. And I think it's rabbits that's on there. So we got two of those. So she got a ton of different colors, which is kind of nice because obviously a lot of the clothes that I have are pink or white. So these right here, they're cute little rompers and they're green and they have little flowers on them. She actually bought some that were 24 and 36 months because obviously if you get like all within like the first year, like we already have a closet full of clothes from like just the baby shower alone. So it's nice to have a variety. So these are 12 to 18. And look at these little flamingos. They're so cute. Little leggings. And they feel like little Lululemons actually. I'm gonna have to get some like matching ones. Right here, so she got this little beach swim wrap, which I thought was so cute, and it just has pastel colors on it, and it's Minnie Mouse, which I loved Minnie Mouse when I was a little girl, and she got this from the Disney baby store, and it's just so cute. And then, so right here we have two flamingo dresses, which are so adorable. Look at these. So right here, little fancy dresses. Some outfits are matching, some aren't. So obviously we can do both. She got leggings and they have little pink bows at the bottom here. Some of these go with the outfit, so I'll have to find them, but little blue leggings. This is a bathing suit right here. So this is the Minnie Mouse. Look how cute this is. Pastel colors. This is from the Disney store and these were the bottoms. Oh, I can't even. This is just like so cute. Actually got two matching ones. So the other one is somewhere. And then right here, this is from Old Navy, which I haven't shopped at Old Navy yet, but my mom said you should because there's actually a lot of great finds and they do have really cute stuff. So we have like the giraffe here, the white one, and then right here, which is really cute, apple of daddy's eye or dad's eye, which is so adorable. And then this one says, I'm cute, mom's cute, dad's lucky. So I thought that was really, really fun and adorable. And nothing, I don't think they have any navy yet, so I thought that was really nice as well. Right here we have the Oh Snap. There's like a little crab on there. And she got the matching outfits right here. So colorful. Right here's the mermaid. Little mermaid, which was my favorite growing up. The other bathing suit that I was talking about that I just showed you guys. And then right here, these are so cute. So they have little frilly bums and these are like the little white leggings. And then right here, these were really, really cute. I'm happy she got these. And I think these were 18 to 24 months. And I don't have any shorts for them yet. So these are perfect right here. And they look so cute. And I love like the little frills. They're just adorable. Ballerina outfits. These are so cute. You guys will have to leave me a comment down below if like you guys have had babies and your grandmas just go like insane and like fill up the entire closet, because that's kind of what's going on. And yeah, that's the second outfit. Right here we have these bathing suits. These were my favorite, of course, because they're just so adorable. They remind me of like a little tutu. So right here we have these bathing suits, and these were actually, it says UPF 50, excellent UV protection, which is awesome. And then right back here, it says 6 to 12 months. So this will be for next summer. So two little outfits right there. And then right here, so I was like obsessed with Disney princesses when I was younger. So I think that's why she got so much like Disney stuff. And right here, yeah, I don't know if you guys can see it, but they have all the princesses on this shirt. So we got two of these. These were also one of my favorites. And I've gotten them like nothing in navy blue yet. So this was perfect. And it's just so cute. I love how like flowy these are. So we got these ones right here. Of course, pink. These are my favorite. These are so cute. So right here, I think these will be one of my favorite outfits on them. And what months were these? 9 months. These were 9 months. So I got those. And these, I think, were her favorite, she was telling me. They're so cute. So they're golden pink. They got little hearts on them. They are like little ballerina tutu bathing suits. We got these ones. And I think these are 24 months. So these are going to be in her closet for a while, but definitely will be there when they're two. And then right here, we are down to the last two shirts. So these ones right here, which are really cute. And I think, where did she get these from? I think she said she got these from the Vancouver airport, I think. So those are really cute. Oh my God. Like, I'm gonna have to go hang all these clothes. I'm gonna have to get, well, thank God we got dresser drawers because the closet's already full, and I actually wanted to order a second one because I think we just ordered one. So I'll show you guys everything that we got probably in the nursery tour video. But yeah, this is a lot of stuff. So thank you, Mama Lou. Okay, so that was pretty much everything that was hauled from this week. The only other thing that I wanted to show you guys is I actually got sent these from a company, and I follow them on Instagram. One second, I'm just gonna put you down. There we go. So I follow them on Instagram, and they are like the cutest stuffy brand, you guys. Like, oh my God, I can't even. I'd probably buy these even if I wasn't having baby girls, like for myself, because they're just so cute. But I just want to show you them. Okay, so these are them right here, and it's the Ellie Lou Organic Toys. And I follow them on Instagram, and I am just like obsessed with their stuffies. And I will definitely have these in the nursery, you guys. They're gonna be like probably one of my favorite pieces of decor, and just like just such a nice touch for the nursery. And I love the fact that they're pastel colors. So we actually got two of the unicorn ones, the baby ones. They have all different ones too. I'll link their website down below and their Instagram, because you guys have to follow them. Their page is just so cute and pastel. And if you guys like my Instagram, you would like theirs because it's very pastel and just girly and fun. So that's the other unicorn. And then they also got the girls a mermaid. So cute. Oh my God. This is what it looks like. Little, she's got blue hair and the peach color right here, and then the pink bathing suit, which is just so cute, and a little star. Oh my God, I love all the details on these. They're just so beautiful, you guys. And like collectible items, like I can see the girls keeping these like for a very long time. And right here, ooh, this bag is really cute. So it comes in a fancy bag, this one, and it just has the logo right here, right there, Organic Toys. Oh my God, oh my God, I can't. Okay, let me fix, hold on. Look how cute. Oh, so adorable. And it's got pastel colors going all down here, and it's just so adorable. Oh, and they're so soft, you guys, and like plush and really, really high quality. These are actually sold at Nordstrom, so I know that's somewhere where you can find them. I'm not sure where else they are. You can buy them online, but Nordstrom's I know has them. And yeah, I'm just like so obsessed. They're so cute. So yes, these are definitely going right into the nursery, and I can't wait. So thank you so much. And like I said, I'll leave a link down below. Ellie Lou is the name of the brand. Oof. Anyways, guys, that is where I'm going to end this vlog, and I'm about to get some sleep. But I hope you guys enjoyed seeing everything that I picked up, everything that I got from Mama Lou, and also just all of our like big purchases. And it's so crazy. It's so soon, you guys, 7 weeks away. So like I said, I will have the nursery tour coming for you guys. Also a home tour on this channel. So I'm really excited about that. And also thanks again for anybody that's coming over from Madison's channel. I'm so excited that we finally collaborated, because we've been talking for so, so long now. And it's amazing that we've both been so close in our pregnancy as well. So we've been talking all the time and just kind of going through it all together. So that's been really, really nice for the both of us. But yeah, I hope you guys have an awesome day, awesome week. And thank you guys again for being a part of the vlog fam. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye. Would you have a hope for in the beginning? Would you ever promise not to break? Would you ever give chance opportunity?